I've noticed that there really never seems to be enough time, period. And when I see my kids growing up, their childhood is flying by, and how Zoe is already grown and that childhood is done, and that's time that you never get back.